My name's Kirsty. I live in Park Road in flat 8.
Hello, I'm Todd. I live in flat 7.
We're living in Park Road, number 4.
I'm Nathan and I'm moving into flat number 6.
My name is Alec Williams.
I'm going out and about and the friends are going.
Things I enjoy most is going out in the community, making friends here, and I like my key worker cap.
Planting some old plant.
Doing some planting.
We love all the people by here.
Staff members and everyone here is friendly.
I like my flat. I feel like I lived here for years. I feel like home.
Keeping my flat clean.
Being independent. Cooking, cleaning. I cooked for about 50 people.
Meeting all the new people. More confident in self is self to live by yourself. Yeah. Going out with people and staff members. To go see a Slipknot concert live in Cardiff.
I to learn skills, be more independent.
I'm Kath, I'm a support worker in Mirrors. I've been doing this for 5 months now. Todd has obviously cooked a barbecue for 50 people and we've been out in the community. There's been occasions where we've gone out and he's spoken to people in the public and he's had conversations, made new friends, and that's really amazing. Kirsty has been out a few times on her own now to do her own eyelashes, where she's not needed staff to go with her. And she cooked pizzas last night for everybody, which is something that she couldn't do at the beginning because she wasn't very confident using her cooker. I think her confidence has grown massively since coming to Park Road. She's very empowering to everybody else, so everybody, when they wear their, you know, their nice clothes and their makeup, shows compliments them and makes sure everybody feels good. I think everybody here in Park Road is doing well. Alec and James as well. Alec has gone to the gym by himself, which is absolutely amazing. He was going with support staff originally. And James has been going out, doing his gardening in the garden, picking his weeds.
We like first choice.
First choice is a very nice landlord.
I think Park Road has become its own community since we've all been here, so I think it's really amazing.
Thank you. never hear what anybody else has to say. And therefore, all you'll have to talk about is your own conversation. The same is true for people who think all the time. That means, when I use the word think, talking to yourself, subvocal conversation, the constant chit-chat of symbols and images and talk and words inside your skull. Now, if you do that all the time, you'll find that you've nothing to think about except thinking. And just as you have to stop talking to hear what others have to say, you have to stop thinking to find out what life is about. And the moment you stop thinking, you become into immediate contact with the unspeakable world. The force of liberation will blow the world to pieces. Thank you.